Hi, I'm Sarah.
And this is my sister,
Kate. And we're going to show you a couple of dribbling drills so you can practice at home, all right? And so we're going to do them facing each other so we can mimic each other and learn from each other, all right?
Yeah.
So we're going to face each other. And remember, we're going to keep our feet right now flat. We're going to bend our knees. And we're going to start on our right hand. There you go. And then you're going to keep your left hand up. No, ball on your right hand. This hand is going to be up. And remember, we're dribbling well. So bend your knees. Don't dribble yet. Bend your knees. And we're going to do 10 dribbles with our right hand. And we're going to do the same time. We're going to count them, all right? So
all right.
Ready? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right? So you're going to switch your left hand, but you got to make sure your arm's low and not high. So remember, you got to guard the ball. You got to count with me, all right?
1,
2, oh, ready?
1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then one more thing. Make sure you gotta keep your eyes up so you can see the ball and the people you're playing against. Alright? Okay. Next one. So we're gonna do our second dribbling is in front of us. Ready? So okay, stop.
Back and forth.
Nope. It's not that one. What's this one?
Crossover.
Nope.
Windshield wiper.
Yes, with the windshield wiper dribbling move. So we're gonna start with the right hand. There you go. Remember, go back. I want the ball in your right hand. Remember, keep your left hand up and those knees. But this time, we're going to stagger our feet. So you're going to take your left foot forward just a little bit and your right one back, or just a little bit. And then you're going to dribble in front of yourself 10 times with just your right hand, all right? You got to count. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright, I'm gonna switch. Push the feet. Nope, bat your back the other way. Oh, I'm sorry. There, just like that. And then remember, keep your right hand up now. Well, stop. Bend those knees, yeah, bend them more. And then we're gonna do the 10 in front of us again. You ready?
1,
2, gotta count.
3,
okay, stop. You gotta count every time. I'm not counting, you're gonna count. Alright, ready? Go. Nice job. Remember, keep that head up. All right, the next one, we're going to do the side-by-side. What do we also call it? This one?
Back and forth.
Back and forth. All right, ready? And remember, we're going to keep those feet staggered and low. Or excuse me, bent. And so, yes, we're going to start with the right hand. And we're going to do 10 side-by-side. All right, ready?
Okay.
You got to count. Ready?
One.
Set. Oh, not ready. Ready? Set. Go.
1, 2, 3.
A little louder.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Nice. All right, now we're going to switch back to left hand. There you go, feet are good. Keep staying low. Left hand. We're going to keep that right arm up. Take one step forward towards me. Just like that. Back to your feet. Bend those knees. And we're going to count 10. All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wonderful. All right. So those are three drills you can practice. Gonna keep practicing, Kate?
Yep.
All right. Next time we do this, you gotta do, we're gonna do them faster, right?
Okay.
All right, cool. Nice job.